at that time, Michael Phelps was starting to really speak out about his experience with depression. Mm-hmm. And so we reached out to Michael. I'm from the Baltimore area. He's from there, and kind of joined forces. And it became kind of the snowball of all these other gold medal athletes telling their story. And that's how the Weight of Gold was born.